If you're a Netflix addict like me, you should be watching The Office. Good afternoon, peers. My name is Alexis Hopper, and I am here to tell you why The Office is my favorite show, and why it should be yours as well. That show saved me from my boredom. Many of you are avid Netflix watchers, and some of you might even have a hard time picking a new show. Some may even be wanting to change in their Netflix shows. So I'm here to tell you why I chose The Office, and why you should too. I watched and rewatched The Office multiple times. I can attest to saying that this show has never failed to make me smile or laugh. I have become well known in each and every episode and have gotten to know each character what seems like on a personal level. I will be presenting information on the viewer ratings between The Office and its competitor Parks and Recreation. I will also be providing polls that I have taken with a sample size of 80 people. Also, I will present some of the best episodes of The Office. The Office is my favorite show because of Jim's nonstop pranking, Michael's dry humor, and Dwight's education on Bears, Beats, and Battlestar Galactica. The Office was full of so many funny pranks played by one of the main characters named Jim. According to an article by Time, Jim had pulled over 23 pranks on Dwight that were completely hilarious. Jim had conducted these pranks, which only got funnier and funnier each and every time. He continued to make many other people laugh, including myself. He is by far one of my favorite characters, and he continues to make me laugh each and every time I watch another episode. One of my favorite Jim's pranks is when he impersonates his coworker Dwight and becomes flustered. He also pulled a prank that led Dwight to think that he was in the CIA. Jim was always pulling the funniest pranks, making the whole office laugh. The KGB prank Jim ends up pulling on Michael and Dwight is funny, because he twists Dwight's joke into a Jim prank. Jim Halper is one of the funniest characters on The Office. He also makes the show enjoyable and a favorite for everyone. Although Jim is very funny, he's not the only reason The Office is my favorite TV show. There are many other reasons, but another reason is that Michael has some of the best humor. He helps bring a smile to everyone's face. Michael Scott has so many jokes that liven up The Office and help make their work days go by faster. Michael Scott also had dry humor and sometimes inappropriate humor. His jokes would either make the office laugh or get him in trouble, but no matter what, his jokes always left me laughing. An article from BuzzFeed listed some of the best Michael jokes, and one of them was, number 8, learn how to take off a woman's bra. You just twist your hand until something breaks. In this scene, Michael is teaching his future kid how to do certain things just in case he is no longer around to see his kid grow. Along with Michael's funny jokes, he also had some inappropriate jokes that would get him in trouble. One being, if I had a gun with 2 bullets and I was in a room with Hitler, Bin Laden, and Toby, I would shoot Toby twice. This is Michael Scott telling his coworker that he would kill an HR rep if he was in the room with these two other people. Michael Scott also tells various versions of That's What She Said jokes. He also tries to make the office lively and fun. The jokes always seem to be from dry humor, which makes them funnier, in my opinion. He told hundreds of jokes that get funnier and funnier each time they're told. One of the most oblivious and funny characters on the show is Dwight. He also seems to have an educational lesson for everyone. I will be talking about how Dwight talks about Bears, Beats, and his favorite movie, Battlestar Galactica. In the midst of things, Dwight slowly becomes one of my favorite characters. He always is informing people on his farmer and how to avoid danger of bears. Dwight's lessons always begin because Jim is picking on him, or because Michael says something that is not the brightest thing to say. Dwight explains to Andy how often bears visit Scranton, Pennsylvania, which is at least once a year. Michael is moving to Colorado and asks Dwight how to avoid bears and what meats not to bring around bears. Jim asks Dwight what bear is best, and Dwight responds with, well, there's 2 schools of thought, and then continues to talk about the different kind of bears and which ones he thinks is best. Dwight teaches Andy how to eat a beet because he has a hard time biting into one, and Andy did not know that you could eat a raw beet. Dwight is another reason why I enjoy The Office. He teaches Ryan how to farm, and he informs The Office on Bears, Beats, and Battlestar Galactica. In conclusion, I have now informed you about The Office and why it is my favorite TV show. Jim's pranks Michael's humor, and Dwight's knowledge is what keeps me laughing throughout each and every episode. The Office brings so much joy and happiness into my life, and I just think it could bring the same thing to you. If you find yourself in a bind because of the daily grind, throw on Netflix and punch in The Office.